All right, we're here at the nursing home. We see Steve Manchin. Right here we got Wade Butterball Jr. Briggs. You haven't seen him in a long time, Wade. How you doing, man?
I'm doing great.
It's so good to see you. God bless you.
Happy holiday.
Thank you. And over here, we have another legend loving the radio. The one and only Jay Butler. What's happening, Jay?
Hey, man, I'm alive and well.
Hey, how you doing? You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm doing great.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Hey, same to you.
Thank you.
Hey.
Now, we're going to see Fred. And here, wait a minute. Here we have Fred Gorey, Messiah K. Kenyatta, one of the living legends of radio in Detroit. How you doing, Fred?
I'm good and getting better.
Always. So good to see you. You look great.
Yes, happy holidays. Happy holidays to you, too.
Thank you. And right here we have the wonderful, legendary Kim Weston, one of my favorite singers of all time.
Happy holidays.
Thank you. I already told Kim if she wanted to do some Marvin and Kim stuff, I'm the guy. You know? We love you, Kim.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Have a happy holiday.
Yeah, over there. I'm not in the back.
Doing his thing right here. All right, baby. And here we got Randy. Randy doing his thing. And over here we got Ed. There's Ed. There's Ed right there. All right, Ed. Happy holidays, Ed. There's the wonderful resident. Here we got my boy, Clyde Wilson, a.k.a. Steve Manchin, live. Clyde, it's so good to see you again, man. Happy holiday. And I got a present for you. I'm not going to tell you what it is or when you get it, but I'll let you know.